Hello gang, Pat, AE5&W. Well, I just finished building a Arduino powered capacitive touch sensor Iambic Morse code keyer. It's a quick and dirty little project, and it actually turned out pretty well. A little 9 volt battery, speaker, and Arduino, a little chunk of code, a couple of metal guide pins that was rated off of some other stuff, and DAWs right now, this side, DITs this side, not too shabby.
Congratulations for your DAW for that choice.